And just finally, if you are somebody who has a luscious lock of hair with a very short side and you love wearing the mullet, the mullet, if you will, the Courier Mail wants to hear from you. Well done to Chris and the team at the Courier Mail, because they are now searching for Queensland's best mullet. Go to couriermail.com.au to enter. Here's an example. Here's another one, which comes in kid form, rock and roll, baby. Or, of course, one in a slightly, not quite kid, but adult fashion as well. So mullets, one and all, unite. Prize to be given there at the couriermail.com.au. James McGrath is a Queensland senator. He fully endorses this search for Queensland's best mullet. I'm sure he may have a couple of suggestions from the campaign trail. And Sam Crosby, Labor to his bootstraps, of course. Well, he wishes he could have a mullet as impressive as that little kid's.
Mate, it's terrible, but mine's all coming out. Frankly, around the back, it's still good, but up the front, I'm not entering many hair competitions anytime soon.
I bet you've seen some good ones in your day, Senator.
Certainly. Across Queensland. So I think the Courier Mail is going to get swamped with mullets. It's going to be mullet mania.
Fantastic. We fully support it here on Paul Murray Live.